Hello everyone and welcome back to my Sonic the Hedgehog playthrough for Xbox 360. In the previous video we did the sketchiest performance of Aquatic Base, and that was the final action stage of Sonic's episode. And in this video we should wrap up the Sonic's episode by defeating Eggman and the credits. So yeah, let's dive into it before I get tongue-tied even more.
Thrust increases engine output at maximum.
Course plotted.
Gate open.
Here we are.
Lifting off.
Lifting off. And there we are. Fucking hell. My voice is just all flopping everywhere, all over the place. But yeah, as sketchy as this game is, I still prefer it over some other Sonic games. It's a lot better than Lost World. No! Like design-wise, like if they finish this game,
Sonic,
it'd be amazing.
This ship is about to crash. Too bad, Eggman.
I'm not finished yet.
Grr. So yeah, we've just got to defeat Eggman now. In the egg wyvern.
You keep getting in my way, you pesky little hedgehog. Very well.
This one's not too bad. It's more better than Lost World's last boss, which is not intense at all. Just a couple of hits and you're done. Over in seconds. So yep, defeat Dr. Eggman.
Right back at you. I'll finish this here.
Scoop up some rings. There is plenty to get. Now, this is a mixture of all the bosses we fought. Like, it's a mixture of Egg Cerberus, Egg Genesis, and a little bit of Sonic Adventures, Egg Viper.
Here I
come,
Sonic.
Here we go. Remember, Egg Cerberus. Got to like lure him into these bombs, like Egg Cerberus, but lure him into the wall. See what I mean? It's a bit different. Right.
Sonic, get away from the target. He's going to take out the entire
foothold. Snapples. He ain't taking too many out, just them two. So each time you hit him, the platform disappears, just like in a Sonic Adventure. Oh shit. Beep. He's coming in.
Come,
Sonic. Go. Let's hit number two. Sometimes the camera can be a bit fiddly. What's he doing? Oh. He's taking out some more platforms. Soon there would only be like two or three platforms to stand on. Right, where is he? There he is. Oh shit.
Take this.
I don't know how he got me there. I don't know what was getting me. Oh well, we're still in the game.
Here I come, Sonic.
Oh fucking hell. Let's get some rings. I think I pushed
as long as that cannon is protecting the
home attack too soon. Okay. Go.
The canopy.
The canopy.
Hey, Eddie,
so,
what's the matter?
This next phase is going to be similar to Sonic Adventure. Remember, he says, "I think you can get through here, Sonic." See that he's taking away all the platforms. Oh, shit! I don't know what's hitting me. I think something else is shooting bullets at me. Alright, it's taking them out. So, I mean, soon we'll only have like two or three platforms to stand on. Where is he? Look, what is hitting me?
Can you avoid this, Sonic?
I think if I stand around for too long.
There
you go.
You little.
Taken out. And it's getting intense now. Yeah, what is hitting me, man?
Can you avoid this, Sonic?
This is it, Egg.
Okay.
Prepare for another defeat.
I won't go down like this.
Coming in. Oh.
Sonic, watch out. He's still trying something.
Okay, we've got one platform to stand on. See, this is more intense than the Lost World fucking final boss. That was a joke. It's coming in. It's coming in.
Come,
there we go. Bish bash bosh.
I can't believe this.
I cannot believe this. Get a load of this. there you go. Woo. There you go. Sonic episode cleared. No, I thought it crashed then. Now, when I was doing that boss, I didn't know what was shooting me. Like, something was getting me from behind. Maybe it's because if you stop for too long, I don't know. You have to keep moving.
That
oh,
was
S rank for that.
Oh.
Nice. So yeah, we're done now with Sonic's episode. Now I'm still umming and ahhing whether to do Shadows and Silvers because I've never finished this before. Cleared Ack mission. Cleared Ack mission with S rank, with rank S. Music from Sonic episode is now available in audio room. Sonic episode is now available in theater room. Overwrite the save data. Da 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 da. Save.
Sonic!
Aren't you worried?
If you have time to worry, then none, right?
There's no room to run there. I don't know what's funny about that, you nearly fucking died.
Nice smile.
Wink. Did you see her do the wink as well? Oh no. Copyright stuff. Akon will be on my ass for this. So yeah, there we have it. That's Sonic's episode finished. Now, yeah, what can I say?
See the moon.
So there we have it, people. That's Sonic the Hedgehog 2006. And I'd like to say thanks for watching, if you, and especially to those who stuck around from the start till now. So yeah, do appreciate it. I do want to talk through that last, that previous song there, because yeah, I don't want to spoil it. Oh, got another song now. Presented by Sega. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next game. Peace.